A detailer, using Revit, can easily convert a design intent model provided by the engineering team into a fabrication-ready model, saving time and improving quality. Select the services you would like to use to include them in your fabrication configurations. Within the MEP Fabrication Parts palette, select the parts you intend to use during the conversion. While in exclusion mode, you can deselect any parts you do not wish to use. Select a design intent duct network and choose to have Revit automatically convert the design to fabrication, expediting the detailing process. In the drawing area, you can easily delete parts from the design and continue detailing with tools such as Quick Connect, Route and Fill, and Multi-Point Routing. You can select fabrication parts directly from the parts browser and place them onto the parts in the drawing area. During the conversion process, you can make changes to the design intent model, such as the shape and size, or add mappings for inline parts. You can use optimize links to change your flange locations to manufacturable links. The interoperability of the Autodesk Revit extension for Autodesk Fabrication is used to communicate Revit with the Autodesk Fabrication products. The design to fabrication features in Autodesk Revit help to bridge the gap between design intent and fabrication-ready modeling, connecting MEP systems engineering, design, and detailing workflows across the lifecycle of your projects.